Now the topic is hyperconjugation or hyperconjugation or Baker-Nantham effect. Hyperconjugation effect also called as Baker-Nantham effect or no bond resonance or no bond resonance. So what exactly happens in the hyperconjugation is complete transfer of sp3 hybridized carbon atom. sp3 hybridized carbon atom is there, means 4 sigma bonds. sp3 hybridization, nothing but 4 sigma bonds. sp3 hybridized carbon atom bonded with hydrogen, and this contain electron, sigma electrons. Complete transfer of sp3 hybridized carbon atom bonded with hydrogen, that sigma electrons transfer of that sigma electrons to the pi system. See, sp3 hybridized carbon atom contain hydrogen, this sigma electrons will transfer to the pi system or to the carbocation or to the carbon free radical. We can call it as a hyperconjugation. This effect is permanent effect, very important, permanent effect. See, inductive effect, mesomeric effect and hyperconjugation are permanent effect. This should be continuously operated in a molecule. Whenever you can see any molecule, if there is a hyperconjugation is possible, that molecule always in the dynamic motion, means the hyperconjugation is happening continuously in that molecule. No need to consider this molecule as a static. There is a complete, definitely the dynamic, this molecule is dynamic, means dynamics nothing but hyperconjugation is continuously happening in this molecule, whatever molecule you can consider. So that is the hyperconjugation. Application of hyperconjugation, very important. For the stability of alkanes. More the number of hyperconjugation structure, more the stable the alkane. For the stability of alkane and for the stability of carbocation and carbon free radical. This is about hyperconjugation, Baker-Nantham effect or no bond resonance. Very important.